the way that you are. It's just the way that you talk, like it ain't no thing. And every single day is just a fling. Then the morning comes. Take your knock, shake them off, duck everybody. You're gonna take them again. You are your foe, your friend. You are the paparazzi. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Make makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold.
The end, everybody.
Y'all go edit. Y'all go get to work.
Some of the challenges you faced with the lip dub.
Teaching all the students ASL.
Did you have fun doing this?
Yes, it was so much fun.
What other questions?
I can't wait to do it again.
Next year?
Next year.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Possibly.
We'll see.
All right.
Next year will never be as good as ours, please.
Never.
All right.
Never. Not unless we direct it again.
How do you think it went, Peyton, as you being the director?
I think it went fantastic, and anyone else who has a lip dub out there can't even beat it. They can't compare. Ours is too great.
How about you, Zip?
You know what? It went how it went, and it was awesome, and me and Peyton produced it, and it's our first year in sophomores and freshmen.
We directed it. We weren't the producers.
Oh, well, we...
That was Matt and
I think
Ethan
we did most of the job. I worked my butt off for 2 months, 3 months.
She sprinted across...
The aftermath.